In Adobe Connect, you can download any of your recorded lectures as an MP4 file. You can then upload that MP4 file into a video sharing website such as YouTube, where it can be appropriately captioned to meet ADA requirements. In this video, I will demonstrate how to do both. First, open up your web browser and go to cincinnatistate.adobeconnect.com. Use your username and password to log in. Once we are at cincinnatistate.adobeconnect.com, we'll click on the home button again just to make sure I'm on the right page. And now select my recordings near the upper navigation bar. Here is a list of any Adobe Connect meetings you have recorded. In this example, I will choose the top recording in Intro to Adobe Connect 2019. I'm going to hover over the link until I see the eye icon, meaning information, and then I'll click on it. A new tab will open. Now, you want to be sure to click on Recordings. This should take you to all the recordings you have for this particular meeting. I have 12 separate recordings for this one meeting. This is because I use the same meeting room to perform several different sessions, and I record each one. I'm going to download the top recording by selecting the Actions drop-down button. Now, you want to select Make Offline. If you get any pop-ups like this, be sure to choose Allow. The recording will then be opened. Be sure to approve any additional dialog requests. Click Next on this dialog box. This is important. Select MP4 as the output option, and then click Proceed with Offline Recording once your options are selected. Then choose where you want to save the MP4 file on your computer. The recording will play in the Adobe Connect add-in window and will be converted to an MP4 file. Since the recording must play in real time in order to be converted, this process will take the same amount of time as the original recording. Eventually, a dialog box will pop up once the conversion has finished and provides the details of the actual recording. So that is how you download recordings in Adobe Connect. Now, you can finally log in to a web sharing source such as YouTube. I'll click on the Upload Video icon, then click on Upload Video, select Files to Upload, and then my recording will begin. And when I'm done, I'll hit Publish. So that is how you download your recorded sessions or meetings from Adobe Connect and then upload them into a source like YouTube. Thank you.